can't spell my name.
One thing I've noticed on YouTube and on the internet is there's always someone commenting on a video saying, you have too much time on your hands. Now, I think I've kind of figured out who these people are. People who say you have too much time on your hands are usually people who have pretty much absolutely nothing to contribute to society creatively or anything interesting usually at all. Let's check it out.
Here's a guy that has spent his time recreating the Simpsons intro with Lego pieces completely. It's 127 seconds. That's right, you have absolutely nothing. You have nothing to contribute at all. All you have to contribute are a bunch of lame comments on a bunch of videos with people way more talented than you. Yeah, that's right. Troll! And here's a video of a young girl in Israel who is taking it upon herself to make videos of herself finger breakdancing. Now, you might think it's a bit strange, but the views speak for themselves, which are over 5.5 million. So let's see what the comments say. Oh, this is horrible. It is a waste of time. But let's see what Ching Scott 20 has to offer to YouTube, since this is such a waste of time. Oh, that's funny. You have absolutely nothing but a bunch of favorites and a comment from someone that you obviously posted a dumbass comment on his video as well. You fail, Ching Scott 20, and you have absolutely nothing to contribute. Go cut your wrists and bleed out in the street because no one likes you.
Now let's actually give them the benefit of the doubt and say, you know, that, okay, maybe some of this stuff is a waste of time, and maybe these people do have too much time on their hands. But let's refer to Maslow's hierarchy of needs. Basically, what this says is that there's a certain difference between a want and a need. A need is something like, you need shelter, you need to sleep, you need to eat, you need oxygen. And then there's secondary things like, you need other people, you need to feel safe, you need, you know, companionship, you need to have some sort of sexual intimacy. But here's really the bottom line, okay? I'm gonna say this once and for all. If you're not impregnating a woman or making money, you're wasting your time! So you know what? Everything is a waste of time. What I'm doing right now, waste of time. Listening to music, waste of time. Video games, waste of time. Buying CDs, waste of time. DVDs, waste of time. Watching TV, waste of time. Anything that doesn't benefit yourself financially or, you know, furthering the human race, you fail. So you know what? Just, I don't even know what you should do. Just stop commenting and saying it's a waste of time. And if you can't understand that, you really can't spell my name.